U.S. Navy from 1950 to 51. Native of Conway, Missouri, Butler was stationed over in Korea. He earned numerous awards. We are very proud to thank and honor Paul Butler. He is tonight's four-star hero. Doug Caddy is coming up next with a complete look at the forecast. A bit later in sports, the U.S. Women's National Team preparing for their World Cup semifinal contest with England. Going to have a preview.
Live from KOAM, you're watching KOAM News at 9 on Fox 14. This is the four states' most watched news.